Captain Ross, he was a doctor long ago. He lived in Belleville on the shores of Lake Ontario. His hobby was bird watching. He loved to watch them fly. And he felt that men should all be free like the birds up in the sky. He heard about the secret lines that traveled through the land. In his heart he knew that he must try to lend a hand. He traveled to Virginia, Mississippi, Tennessee. His plan was made to meet with folks in utmost secrecy. Pretended he was traveling to watch rare birds take flight. Meanwhile, he held meetings in the cover of the night. He told the people of the paths that led where freedom lay, and of the brave conductors who would help them on their way. Now to those who had the courage to risk their very life, he gave some money and some food, a compass and a knife. There were many times when Ross himself conducted them along. He made a firm commitment to help to right this wrong. Now as time went on, his story was known both far and wide. Invited to the White House to stand by Lincoln's side, he helped to break a ring of spies that were based in Montreal. Yes, in the fight for justice, Alexander, he stood tall. Were so many others whose names we'll never know, who rode the train of freedom and helped to make it go. But one man we should remember, who fought at any cost, the doctor from Ontario, Alexander Milton Ross.